Guys, it is Kevin here. Welcome back to another review. Today I'm going to be reviewing FIFA 30. Starting things off, it's a 3-0 over game. Oxlade-Chamberlain of Arsenal. Lionel Messi of Barcelona and one of the best goalkeepers in the world, Joe Hart of Manchester City, the best team in the world. Put what your favourite team is in the comments below. Your thoughts. Basically, it says join the club here. There's loads of things here. Experience the drama and emotion of the football season with EA Sports Football Club Match Today. Match Day. EA Sports FIFA 13 First Touch Control creates a true battle for possession while attacking intelligence delivers unprecedented freedom and creativity. Build, manage and compete with or against the world's best players in FIFA Ultimate Team. Play for or manage your favourite club and progress to the glory at the international level in career mode. There's Lionel Messi. So yeah, it is a good FIFA game. I would say I don't have FIFA 15 or 16. I have FIFA 14, FIFA 13, FIFA 12. And FIFA 09. Next review is going to be FIFA Street. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment and subscribe. Peace out.